down so low. People look at me and they know. They can tell something is wrong, like I don't belong. Well, staring through a window, standing outside, they're just too happy to care tonight. Wanna be like them, but I'll mess it up again. I tripped on my way in, got kicked outside. Everybody is so. So full of love, it just comes spilling out. It's uncomfortable to see. I give it away so easily. But if I had someone, I would do anything and never, never, never let you feel alone. I won't leave you on your own.
Here's Robert, this is the start at Thorin Laban. Ready to go. Here we have Steve and we've got Alan preparing for the day, and Lindsay somewhere just relaxing prior to the start. Top of the Col de Rosaland. Oh no, not the Corme de Rosaland. Steve, can I have your comments please about today's action?
Very easy. Good weather. And downhill all the way now.
Well, until we get to Bogue Saint Marie. And we go up again. Last comments from Robert there. We're waiting for Lindsay and Alan to come to climb now. And it's quarter to one in the afternoon. The Col de Rosaland, how do you feel?
I have felt better.
And has it been a good day today so far?
It's been good so far, but the next bit will be better.
Okay, well we'll see what you like when we get to the top. So, what do you think of today, Robert, coming up to Val d'Isère?
It was very, very good, very, very long, and I enjoyed it. It's one of those climbs, I think, where you can actually put it into a reasonably big gear and get going.
There is the opinion of a seasoned road man. He actually was on the wheel.
Peter.
He was actually on the wheel of Francis Desjeux professional on the way up.
That's right.
Okay.
For about 2 miles, and that was it.
Here we are on the ascent of the Col d'Isère, coming out from Val d'Isère. Unfortunately, Lindsay's punctured here, but it's a fabulous day. As you can see, the sun's out, the mountains are covered in snow. What a fabulous morning to be going up to the top. We are on the top of the Col de Bonnet and it's bloody atrocious, as you can see. and I'm just about to go down. Alan's still coming up.
We've got down from the top of the Rostafon, where it was absolutely diabolical weather with hailstorm, wind, rain, and everybody was frozen when they got to the bottom. Lindsay's on his way down, but we're all here safe and sound, and we're trying to recuperate with a bit of food. Alan's tucking into his omelette, which is very nice, and then we're on our way to Oran. Approaching Rubion, there it is. We've come from right down there. Steve's down there taking photographs. And fantastic day. Still got a way to climb though, to the top of the Col de Cael, and then we start descending towards the Coast of Grass, which is a fair way away. Yes, I am. Here we are. One of our friends. Yeah, I can get you. Go on, have a say hello. Okay. And here we better get these lads up on the climb. Say hello for the camera, please. No mention. I'm video. I'm on video here, guys. So look the part now. Here we are.
We're now in the Gorge de Cayans, and you can see it's all big gorge. And the road, there's the road, comes down the gorge, and you freewheel all the way down. Now we've come off the, what is the main road, it's not a really big road, and we're going down this track, which is the old road. And see, we'll just look at the water coming down here, but this, you can go through this gorge for quite some time now, and it's, you don't pedal, you just freewheel, sweeping around the bends. It's pretty good, so we're enjoying ourselves at this moment in time because we've got over the Col de Cael, and we've been freewheeling for some time. Note this sign that says Eglun B10, turn to the right. Now our boy racer, Mr. Whitfield, has gone straight down here to some town. Down a big descent, and there's another sign here saying Eglun B10, but no, he goes the wrong direction. We've been waiting here now quarter of an hour. Alright, the view is very nice as you can see, but it does gall us a little bit when he doesn't know where he's going and he decides to make us all wait 20 minutes. So he's buying the beers tonight.
Just angry person.
Well, here we are in Grass. It's the morning of the final day. We've got to get to Arnty, which is only about 20k. And everybody's just preparing for the day, is Lindsay? How's it going, Lindsay? Okay?
Yes. That's me day time on the the day I did the cold years. 10.5 hours on the bike.
10.5 hours on the bike, that's
Shoot
long
me
day.
Right for being a fat bastard.
Here we are, we've got to Arnty.
We're just received our medals. Why don't you show me your medal, Robert? Or even, Alan.
Here we go.
Nice. Look at that. Lovely. Very quite impressive, really. Look nice on the mantelpiece. And on Teeb. Here we all are. Looking at the sea. How's it going, Lindsay?
Superb.
Superb, he says. The sky is blue, so is the sea, as you can see. Look. Very nice. Been all worthwhile.
Did you watch the free porno movie last night?
Oh, shut up! Don't say that!
Oh,